To get to your general preference settings, click the Settings button and Options. You probably won't change the settings in here very often, but it's nice to know where they are. With Storage selected in the navigation pane, you see details of your OneDrive storage plan. Click Buy More Storage if you want to upgrade your plan. The tagging option lets you choose who can tag you on OneDrive and who can add tags to your photos. And Device Backups lists the devices that you have set up to use OneDrive for backup. You can delete a device if you no longer use it. Click OneDrive in the toolbar to exit settings. Up next, sharing.